بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والضحى والليل إذا سجى.
Yeah, I love Indonesian people. They support us a lot and they stand with Palestine as well. I appreciate that.
Of course, we will stand with you until forever, you know.
Allahumma a'izz al-Islam wal-Muslimin. Allahumma ansur ikhwanana al-Muslimin.
Halo, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hai semuanya, kembali lagi bersama gue di channel Live DZ. Lama sudah tidak berjumpa dan sudah lama tidak bikin video baru. Kemana aja sih selama ini gue nggak muncul-muncul? Jadi kemarin-kemarin itu gue lagi fokus buat kembangin bisnis travel umroh. Nah, kebetulan juga kemarin-kemarin itu gue merealisasikan umroh bareng Alif DZ yang sudah terrealisasi di bulan Januari dan bulan Februari. Nah, jadi buat teman-teman semua yang pengen umroh dengan harga yang terjangkau, bisa langsung percayakan ke Rahmat Travel. Ya, jadi intinya gitu aja sih. Buat kalian juga nih yang belum nge-follow Instagram gue, langsung aja follow biar tahu update kemana aja sih Alif DZ selama ini gitu. Oke, langsung aja kita masuk ke videonya. Let's go.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Good. You speak English?
Yes.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Where are you from?
I'm from Uzbekistan. Where are you from?
From Indonesia.
Oh, it's my first time talking to Indonesian people.
That sounds cool. And it's my first time to talk with Uzbekistan girl.
Good.
What's your name?
Can you spell Mehrimov?
Mehrimov? It's easy.
Yeah. Do you study?
I'm study, yeah. How about you? You study?
Yes.
How old are you?
18.
18 years old. Do you want to know my name?
Yes. You are lying.
My name is Zaki.
Izaki?
Zaki, yeah.
Zaki, yeah.
Hey!
Not with A, Zaki, Zaki.
Zaki, you are Muslim and it's cool.
I am. You are also Muslim?
Yes.
Can you tell me some things about Uzbekistan that may be unique?
There is awful culture.
Awful culture?
Culture.
Hmm.
Not awful as much as some countries, but I don't like so many things about my country, yeah, but it's safe place because it's Muslim country, and I don't know. I want to study abroad, but my parents don't allow me.
But have you ever come to other country?
No, but I want.
Okay, what you doing in Ramadan?
So I live with my friends in an apartment because I live in another city from my hometown. So with my friends we are fasting and we read namaz, and that's it. I think we dua longer and longer.
Have you read Quran today?
No, but I read a few months ago.
Yeah, I remind you to don't forget to read the Quran every day in Ramadan.
Yeah, my teacher said that, but I forgot. Oh my God. Thank you for reminding me. That's good to read Quran.
As a Muslim, we have to remind each other, you know.
Wow.
So, what's your favorite surah in the Quran?
Ad-Duha.
Do you want to hear Ad-Duha?
Yeah, I would love to.
Let me try.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wadduha wal-layli idha saja. ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث صدق الله العظيم.
You are the best I have ever listened.
Oh really? No, no, actually I'm still learning about that and I love to.
You should record yourself.
Oh really? You will hear that if I record?
Yes, send me.
Yeah, maybe I can do some record one day. I hope that also.
You should like not ordinary record. You should go to some record studio and you should record your voice.
Yeah.
People would love to listen your voice.
Oh really?
Yes.
Yeah, will you listen to me if I upload the album yes. of the Quran?
Every day with my friends.
With your friends?
Mashallah.
Tabarakallah.
You are so impressed.
Yeah, hopefully I can inspire you, you know, give you the positive vibes. What's your friend's name?
Durdana.
Durdana. Okay, Durdana.
Yeah.
You know, like this night is interesting.
Yes, you are the most positive person I have ever met this app, because today is my first time. I'm using this app for 2 hours now and there's no nice person that I have met.
I got it.
My friend and I so impressed. You should keep going. Would love to listen. I'm 100% sure.
All right, thank you for your support.
Okay. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum. Hello.
Waalaikumsalam. Thank you.
It's the first time for today I met Palestinian people.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Do you stand with Palestine?
Of course.
Thank you.
Look at this.
What is wrong with you? Damn, bro. Bro.
I show that to Israel people and you know like, yeah, it's
because
really funny.
Because we're like poppers, it is funny.
And it's the first time also I met Palestinian girl, really.
Really?
Yeah, mashallah.
Damn, okay. You will meet a lot of girls here from Palestine. Because
oh,
we
really?
Get married, we're doing it. But not from Gaza, you will meet people like from Jericho, the West Bank. What is your name?
My name is Alif.
Ali?
Ali, yeah. What do you guess?
Ali. No, it's normal.
Normal.
You're from Indonesia?
Yeah, correct. I'm from Indonesia.
I have so many Indonesian friends.
Oh, really? Wow.
They're my, like, best friends. Yeah, I love Indonesian people. They support us a lot and they stand with Palestine as well. I appreciate that.
Of course. That. Of course, we will stand with you until forever, you know?
Thank you.
Until the end of the time.
It's not actually sad. People who die in Palestine go to a better place. They go for Allah. So
yeah, that's correct. Mashallah, mashallah. That's correct. When I talk with Palestinian people, they don't afraid to die. They competition to be shaheed.
Yeah, we don't.
And it's the thing that I really proud of you guys.
Thank you. You're so nice. You made my day. Thank you.
Oh, really? You're welcome.
Yeah. in my country it's good actually, but sometimes like the Israeli military come in and like take Palestinian men with them and bomb a little bit.
Can we dua together for Palestine?
Can we what?
Dua.
Ah, dua, yeah, let's go. Should I say it in Arabic?
Yeah, you shall in Arabic and I will maybe continue also in my way.
Okay. Allahumma harir Palestine.
Amin.
Amin. Wa ihriq al-Yahud. Amin.
Amin.
Allahumma ij'al kull ash-shuhada fi jannatik. Amin. Give me something and I will translate
okay.
it.
Okay, I try.
Allahumma a'izz al-Islam wal-Muslimin. Allahumma ansur ikhwanana al-Muslimin. Allahumma ansur ikhwanana al-Muslimin al-Mujahidin fi Filistin. Allahumma thabbit imanahum wa anzil as-sakinata ala qulubihim wa wahhid sufufahum. Allahumma ahlik al-kafarata wal-mushrikin. Allahumma dammir al-yahuda wa Israel. Allahumma anthur ala al-mujahideen. Allahumma anthur ala al-mujahideen a'da'ana wa a'da'ad-deen. برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين.
ما شاء الله. Your pronunciation is even better than the Arabic. Oh my god.
Oh no, don't say that.
I'm not even kidding.
You were better because you are Arabic.
No, I'm not even kidding. It's so clear. It's so clear.
Yeah, I always learn about how to pronounce, but
Wow, MashaAllah.
Tabarakallah.
Wow. Arabi. My sister is crying.
Oh, really? Oh my god.
Yeah. Thank you so much. The way you say it, it's even better than me. I can't do this. MashaAllah. MashaAllah. Allah.
How old are you, by the way?
I'm 18. Thank you so much, Ali.
Alif, yeah. My name is Alif.
Alif?
With the F. Yeah, the first letter of Arabic. Because I'm the first child, so maybe my mom took that name for me because I'm the first.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Damn, okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
You have Hatta?
I have that, and I have your flag also.
I'm so like... You're, that's impressive. I can't even like... I forgot everything. Thank you.
I really hope that you will also like save and may Allah bless you and may Allah protect you and all
you
the
too. Thank you so much. Inshallah. Thank you so much.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Have a good day.
Bye.